firefighters had to go on the offensive to keep the fire contained.
Our firefighters did a wonderful job cutting holes in the top, which we call cross ventilation, to keep the fire coming up and stop it from going across.
Susan Graham stands in front of her former hair salon. She just reopened recently after the shutdown, and now she must rebuild from scratch.
You gonna put it away? Put them away. All right, go get that last piece over there. There's one more piece.
Inside D&D Daycare, which is down the street, there was a water damage in the basement. The building was never touched by fire.
All right, give me five. High five.
Yay!
Yay! Yay!